Human Sustainable Ecosystem Design. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 438.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together the people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable, regenerative, and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. This is our August 15th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update, and today's topic is human sustainable ecosystem design. What is it, you might ask? Well, human sustainable ecosystem design is about humanity becoming conscious and conscientious global stewards. Right now, we have the knowledge and the ability to build sustainable global systems, regenerate and heal our planet, and create a sustainable world that will benefit us and everything else that shares this world. So the question is, why aren't we? Well, One Community is answering that question by saying, well, it's not currently easy enough, affordable enough, or attractive enough to be mainstream implemented. And so we are addressing that. You know, our goal is to design demonstration slash teacher hubs that will, one, demonstrate what is possible, and two, open source and teach everything needed for replication and improvement. And so this is how we create human sustainable ecosystems design. Everything that you see happening in the background of this video is our designs for 7 different sustainable eco-villages that can be expanded to eco-cities. Also, an open source education model, open source and what we call highest good approaches to food, energy, fulfilled living practices, and true earth stewardship. Putting all that together so that we can build these human sustainable ecosystems as a global cooperative, a global collaborative of organizations working together to open source and free share everything necessary to expand them, to adapt them, to evolve them, to improve them, and to make them even more easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough so that they will spread on their own. And so this is what our all-volunteer team has been up to for the last 10 years. And, you know, we're a nonprofit organization. We're a non-governmental organization. As I said, we're an all-volunteer organization, including myself, creating this because we want to live this way and because we understand that a sustainable world benefits everyone. Benefits us, our friends, our family, and everyone. And this idea of everyone for themselves, this concept that humanity has been operating primarily under right now, which is an everyone for themselves paradigm, we think it's time for that to be replaced by something much, much better. Cooperating and collaborating for the highest good of all people and all life on this planet to create a sustainable world within our lifetime. And so for those that say, well, that's not really possible, you know, it doesn't mean that everybody has to participate. You know, through a self-replicating model like ours, if it truly were self-replicating, if one community, as it's established and becomes built, inspires 2 more communities of just 50 people, if they were only 50 people, and one community is designed to grow to thousands of permanent residents, hosting hundreds of thousands of visitors annually, but if just 50 people were inspired to come together and create 2 more communities, using the open source plans, tools, tutorials, resources, and do-it-yourself instructions, everything that we're designing the next year. And if us and those 2 communities were then to inspire 4 more the year after that, and then 8 more the year after that, and 16 after that, we talk about making it easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough to become self-replicating. If that self-replicating model were to continue out, we could include every single person on the planet within 30 years. But we don't need to achieve that to achieve human sustainable ecosystem design. We only need to reach the tipping point of participation, of involvement, so that we can positively and permanently impact everybody on this planet and to create enough sustainability so that we can say that we've achieved a truly sustainable civilization as a species. And so this is One Community's goal, and making it easy enough, affordable, and attractive enough, we're doing that through open sourcing everything that we're doing and then letting human ingenuity do the rest. Building One Community is a place that people will be able to come and visit and experience, and everything that they see will be open source and free shared so that people can take what it is that they want, implement it how they want, or evolve it, improve it, make it even better. And we'll work in cooperation and collaboration with those organizations, groups, individuals that are willing to open source and free share and adapt their adaptations, modifications, new iterations of what it is that we've created at the same level that we have, creating more and more open source resources for people that are interested in building this way and creating even more diversity and options for people that want to implement radical sustainability into their lives for the benefits, the personal individual benefits that it provides. And those benefits are more free time, more things to do with the free time that you have, you know, being able to bring like-minded individuals that share your values closer together, living with your friends and family and people that you resonate with, and creating something amazing for yourself, for your family, for your friends, and in the case of One Community, for those of us that are interested in open sourcing the solutions for the world. And so this is our idea for human sustainable ecosystems design. It's like, how do we bring people together and motivate them and give them the tools to be a positive, creative force in the world that first and foremost benefits them, but also benefits everybody else? And so we call this living and creating for the highest good of all. And this is what One Community is doing. So if this is cool, if this is something that you like, if this is something that's inspirational to you, stick around for a couple more minutes, see the bullet points of each of the major components of our program and our project. Visit our written blog to see the specifics of what each one of our volunteers has done in the last week, what we've accomplished, what we're working on right now. Visit our website to see all the open source content and just huge amounts of detail of everything that we've been developing over the last decade. Subscribe to our blog if you'd like to receive an email every week with our updates and follow our progress. And yeah, with that said, till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.